Welcome to another episode of Qt Widgets and More. In this episode, I'll show you how you can start GammaRay from within Qt Creator. Okay, let me admit, this is not rocket science. You could definitely Google how to do this, especially because I already did record a video on it, but that was in the context of the QML series. So let me just show you how to do this within the context of Qt Widget. You go to Tools, you choose External. In here, you choose Configure. You can actually see here is my current code binding, my current binding for starting GammaRay, but we'll add a new one. Configure. Let me actually go in and just steal from the executable here. Okay, so I will add category. Let's call it KDAB. And in here, I'll add a tool. I need to give it a name. So this is a run GammaRay. The binary, that's what I just cut there just a second ago. I need to specify the current executable that I have in my project. I could type it out in full here, but that would be kind of annoying because then every time I need a new project, I would need to type it out anew. So instead I can go click these magic button. This is a number of variables that I can choose. So let's see if we can find current run executable file path. That's exactly the one that I want. Double click on that one. It will be inserted here. I can close that again. Which working directory in case that we need something special and a bunch of other things. I'm almost there. I actually need to give it a name over here. Now it's just new tool. So we'll call it run GammaRay on my widget stuff. And okay, now we can see that tools, external, KDAB, run GammaRay on my widget stuff, but we do not have a shortcut for it. So let's add that too. We'll go to tools, options, in the environment section here underneath keyboard, there is, and let's just search for it, external run GammaRay on my widget stuff, record a keyboard sequence, record. So that could be control, I don't know, control, likely control shift something, but let's just go with control G here, stop recording, okay. And now control G, and GammaRay starts up on my secondary screen over here. There we are, proof of concept. And that's it. Not all my episodes are groundbreaking, nor are they hours long, but if you haven't seen this before, it might be useful. And if you haven't looked at GammaRay, oh my God, there is so much for you to learn in there. Go and see our video tutorials on GammaRay, just linked below here. I'm Jesper Pedersen. This was another episode of Qt Widgets and More.